and the fireworks went off with a blast yesterday. In fact, if you didn't see this video going around, be very careful next year when working with fireworks, or this might happen to you. That is exactly what will happen to you if you invite someone to your home to light fireworks that has no business doing it. What did you think of that explosive 4th of July celebration? Was yours that fun, or was it just that one family?